happened a lot of things between the last time that I have been in that position that today they're going to be again the number one player in the world. I had injuries, I had some troubles with my game.
There's nothing in the way. There's nothing left to say. There's just a perfect day for us to use. There's nothing left to
say. Without winning a Masters 1000 title.
Now that you're here with me, and I'm with you, why don't we wait here? I just wanna stay here. Why don't we wait here?
For me, for my people, for the fans in general, for the passion and for the love that they have for this sport.
That is ridiculous from Nadal.
So please don't move an inch. Don't ever change a thing.
Rafael Nadal.
Just let me take
rewrites.
This.
Books.
And hold it tight. Why don't we wait here? I just wanna stay here. Why don't we wait here? No.
I worked hard, I maintained the illusion and the passion for the game, and here I am, now I'm having a great season and happy to come back to the number one.